Wish you could build a dream user experience with a no-code drag-and-drop editor? You can with Candu. What's up, Sumolinks? It's Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for everyday entrepreneurs. And today, we're talking about Candu, the drag-and-drop editor that helps non-developers build dynamic user experiences using your own app's components. With Candu, you can build UI components that look and feel like they were hard-coded. But before I show you how it works, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you never miss out on any of our killer deals. All right, welcome to your dashboard. Fun fact, this whole dashboard was created by Candu, so you can edit aspects to reflect your branding. So first things first, let's hop into settings and update the style guide with your brand's typography and colors. Once you set up your style guide, you can forget it. Candu will take care of it. Now let's shimmy over to content, which is where you can create elements that appear on your dashboard. So this is all the content that your brand builds. And to make it even easier, Candu has these custom templates that you can use to make content. This is great if you know what use cases you want to start with, or if you just need some creative inspiration. Plus, Candu even lets you create your own templates so everyone on your team has access to them. So as an example, this is how easy it is to create a welcome message on your dashboard. Click on Create to make new content from this template. Now we're in the Candu editor, which lets you create and move around content, like change up the layout or pick different styles. You can also update the header image to reflect your brand and then edit the text underneath. Candu lets you add in a short video message, buttons, alerts, badges, and cards. Just drag them into the editor and you can further move them around via the toolbox. And when you're done, hit publish. And because you might want different content for different groups, Candu lets you create segments. Segments use if and logic, and you can even create nested conditions. So if you just wanted to create a segment for new users from your organization, you can with Candu. Finally, here's the portals tab, which is where you connect content you've created with your user groups. And if you want to change up who has access to what, you can. It's never been easier to create an awesome UI without the hassle of learning code. Use Candu to effortlessly build the UI for your dreams. Okay. Focus up, baby. Right here. Or don't.